Tonight on The Masked Staffer, we have six MAE employees battling it out, crooning for your attention. Do you have what it takes to figure out their true identities?
There's a unique character from parts unknown who, if judged by appearances, comes from the South Pacific, yet sings of Africa.
Two felines will claw it out. One calls Wakanda home, the other who got their start in life in Tokyo.
You'll journey to the barnyard and hear from hopeful animals. There's a bird with high aspirations and a steed traveling worn pathways.
Perhaps, most importantly, will you ever be able to forget the portrait who paints a masterpiece with the voice of an angel?
Lock yourself into this video link because tonight's episode of The Masked Staffer is ready for you right now.
I grew up on old McDonald's farm, but I went to college all the way in Chicago and spent a summer in Japan volunteering after the 2011 earthquake and tsunami. When I was in seventh grade, I had a hard time in school because people used to make fun of me. When I got home, I cheered myself up by learning how to make balloon animals. Sometimes I still make balloon animals for my students when they are really good. One of my favorite things about being a teacher is encouraging my students to choose love.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Hat down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Pokemon cards. Riding a rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. Yeah, my homework's done, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Hi, boys and girls. I'm the Black Panther, and here are some clues to help you figure out who I really am. The first clue is, if I could be any animal besides a Black Panther, I'd be a bird. Do you know who I am? My second clue is, my favorite proverb reads, a bird does not sing because it has an answer. It sings because it has a song. Now do you know? And my third clue is, I love candles and quiet meals. Any guesses? Know who I am now? Good luck.
The loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home to my city by the bay. I left my heart thank you.
My second clue is, you can find me in a red door. And my last clue is, Hello Kitty and I are forever connected. Good luck!
Your mama sent us horoscopes. Had so much fun watching them unfold. You said she liked me, I smile, I know. Life, I go. When life deals us cards, make everything taste like it is so. Then you come through like the sweet. Now you ought to bring the bitter taste to a home.
Hint number one. I am not a classroom teacher, but I see you during lunch every day. Hint number two. I like wearing Aloha shirts, along with my tiki mask. Hint number three. I like trivia, and I like giving trivia questions. Good luck, everybody.
Gonna take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that I no more could ever do. I blessed the rains down in Africa. Gonna take some time to do the things we never had.
Friends, here are your three clues. Number one, I was born in Oconomowoc, Wisconsin. Number two, my favorite color is green and I love plants. Number three, when I'm not teaching, I like to spend my time making ceramic pottery.
Somewhere over the rainbow,
You know, people are always asking me, why did I cross the road? Why did you cross the road? Actually, I'm getting kind of tired of that question. But anyway, to answer that question, why did I cross the road? The answer is obvious. To go to school. To be a better chicken. That's why I crossed the road.
Who is the chicken? Who is the tiki?